Hello guys, what's up everybody? My name is Daniel Francis here, and we're... Oh god, I just messed my intro. Hello guys, Daniel Francis here, we're here with another video. This video is... WarFrame, episode 4. We're back with another episode, game... God damn it. Hello guys, Daniel Francis here, we're here with another video. This video is... Oh god damn it. Hello guys. I just can't. Hello guys, City Francis here. We're here with another video. This video is WarFrame, episode 4. Okay, gotta write this down. I am back. I am currently Mag Prime at the moment. I started sadly with the stream I was gonna upload. Got corrupted. If you guys are wondering, I finally got Chroma, so I'm gonna be doing a little Chroma gameplay. Show you guys a little bit around, show you guys how Chroma works. I was using Poison, but if you guys don't know nothing about Chroma, there's four different types of, there's four different, four different types. There is fire, there's ice, okay, that counts as poison, there's ice, oh, that's electricity, ice is, what color is ice? Fire, ice. Oh, so light colors. Ooh, this guy looks pretty badass. I just gotta change what he does. You know what? Let's just do, I guess, black electricity. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna do electricity for now, because I really don't got time for that. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys what he does or what Chroma does. That's your one capture. Basically Chroma is a Ford type of freak, and he's freaking badass. He might not have like one of the best crap in the game, but he is known to man or known in this game for freaking badassery. Like, he could kill things quickly. Depends how you actually have the pro build. Mine is not 100% pro built, but I have hell on his augment mod already. Like, once he came out, it only took me an hour just to get him, like, all the missions and everything. To get Chroma, you have to do typically missions. Basically, Chroma is a, like I said, a four type of freak. Just because, I'll show you guys when I get alerted. Right now, I'm gonna try to do 10 stealth kills. Oh god, okay. I'll show you guys now. Basically, this is his electricity breath. He can basically do that, and then when you're done doing this, you shoot an electricity bolt, and it shoots electricity. Give me 1 minute, guys. Guy's already going, okay, guys, this is what's called, this is Vex, internal strike. It does absolutely damage to anybody for 20 seconds, so it basically poison, electrocutes anybody near the range for at least 3 seconds at the time, or basically forever. It just takes a little while just to do it. What, this guy's getting, oh, this guy's already dead. Oh. It basically attacks anyone who attacks him that's in the range. Or at least I think so, because I don't really use them so much. I just use poison breath a lot more. But yeah, this is Vex armor. I have no idea what this exactly does. Hopefully I'm soon as Scorn is basically, I guess, if you get attacked or some crap. Not very sure what it does, but, and I'll show you guys, And I'll show you guys what the other, what's it called, the other one does in a second. Okay, now I'm gonna show you guys what the his finisher move is, or basically his ultimate attack. I just want to say one thing, guys. Thank you guys so much for 500 followers on Twitch. If you guys haven't followed, so check out my Twitch yet. I'll link it down in the link in the description below. And thank you guys so much for almost 9.2k subscribers. It's quite a lot. It's quite a bit. Oh God, I'm already spotted. I'll show you guys what it does in a few seconds once I get the momentum to do it, which that will cost like only killing these guys. Okay, so now I can show y'all what it does. Basically, well, I need to show you in a group of people. Anyways, okay, right here. Basically, what this does is makes an ultimate form of you that just shoots pure electricity, flames, or ice, whichever one you have, and it costs up quite a bit of electricity. If not, then it will just go back to your normal self once you run out of all your power. I know a lot of people, you guys know about it, but for all you newcomers of Warframe, yeah, that's basically what he is. Now, I can't say that he's good for, I guess, late tier farming, but he's not exactly the best to do, I guess, good in. Like, he's amazing and everything, just not the best. Like, right here, you can just keep him, oh god, not for long, because he uses quite a bit of energy. So I suggest you have flow, intensity, and transmute mutant, like a lot more mods, like armor. You should have him maxed out armor redirection, because his health and thing is pretty low. As you guys can see, like, my redirection's almost fully maxed out. My remote randomly vibrating. So yeah, if you're wondering, I'm doing a tier. I'll show you guys in like a bigger group of people. I need like at least 200 freaking things just so I can show y'all. I'm not the best at aiming, just so you guys know. I am typically kind of good. Okay, now I can show y'all when I see like a little mobster of people. Okay, like right here. This is basically what he does. Now watch. Watch a little very closely. Unless this guy, he does that, and then pure electricity destroys everyone near sight. If you have like a full type of like pure electricity, the whole thing, then you could get him a lot faster. How to get Colma is simply, it's you just have to do missions. I believe 4 or 5 of them. I forgot how much I had to do. Or it just shows on your missions list. Once you complete a certain amount of missions, it should unlock. Unless it's already unlocked, I'm not sure, because I'm not sure right now. I didn't start from the beginning, so I don't know if you can get it from the beginning or not. But if you guys didn't have any other questions, message me on YouTube. And yeah, the exclusive gig, this is just, this video is just for, just to show them around, and yeah, I'll see you guys when I mag again, so I love mag is awesome. Okay, I am back with, me going back to get mag. Mag Prime Break 3. I formalized him, if you guys are wondering. This is my so far build. You need a lot of power and strength for this guy, just because. Well, I'm pretty sure you already know, because he's been out for quite a while, and, well, yeah, I have 6 still. I can't do Greedy Pool just yet. Just nothing so far. After you're just rank 3. Do I need anything for you? You're 9. Let's see. Nope. So yeah guys, this is, if you guys want to check out my streams, I'll be streaming mostly every day, or well, at least for an hour. So right now I'm just like farming for, I guess, credits. I'm not gonna lie, I'll probably end up dying, but hey, it's for fun. I'm actually quite curious if I can survive. I probably would die. Sorry guys for doing that. Hopefully I don't die. If I do, I do. Dang it, come on. Okay, got one. Need one more. Okay. Gotta get rid of all these people before I actually for this guy. Let's do this. Actually may survive. I love dancing in this thing. Slow motion. I love those sound effects. It makes me moist. Oh God, sorry guys again, I'm just kind of sick. That was easy, I'm not gonna lie. Mission complete. Let's do this. Now we can safely extract. I have no idea what that does, but okay. on another front. I'm back, guys, and yeah, it's actually morning now because I was recording early late time and I just didn't feel like recording anymore, so I am back, guys, and we're gonna be doing a mission. Guess let's do this one. Alert. So yeah, guys, if you guys enjoyed this series, make sure you leave a like, message me on YouTube, and check out my Twitch. That link will be down in the link in the description. Help me get 1,000 followers. That'll be freaking awesome. I'm not gonna lie, dude. Like 1,000 followers, that'll be awesome. Let's try to break, like, almost have 6,000 Twitch views already. That's a crap ton, like, because compared to my other friends, I'm like one of the number ones that have at least some type of thing. I'm just doing random capture missions. I'll be streaming 3 times a week or 4 times a week depending, for 5 hours straight. That's gonna be my long streams, and some days I'll be streaming for 30 to an hour or 2 hours, but Saturdays and Sundays I'll be streaming for, if I wake up at 12, I'll be streaming for 12 hours, because I'll be streaming from, I'm gonna be streaming from 12 to 7, so 7 hours, yeah, in other words, let's just continue. Looks like they already knew I was coming. Yeah, I'm gonna be using my sword, so... You know what? I need to use my Soma, actually. It's this way. In Conclave, a lot of people think I hack because of how, like, when I shoot, I only shoot for 5 seconds or 2 seconds so I can kill them. And everyone, like, when I join a Conclave, I get maybe 76 kills and maybe 5 deaths. And that's just a maybe for 5. Sometimes I get 3, sometimes I get 0. It's just because of how I shoot. It's not so much my aim, it's just how I shoot. You know, sometimes I suck at shooting, I'm not gonna lie. So let's do this. Sorry guys if you hear music in the background, it's just sitting over at a friend's house for a little bit and this guy likes this music. If he's watching this video, hello. Yeah, let's do this. Do not shoot, you little freaking beggar. Damn it. Oh god, is he already escaping? He ain't escaping on my watch. Oh god, sorry guys if I just keep doing that, I'm sick. When I hit 10,000 subscribers, I will be doing another giveaway. I haven't done a giveaway in a while, so it seems right for me to do another giveaway. Oh god. Oh god. There's so many people. Oh god. I'm surprised I survived all that. Okay, 2,000. It's not too much, but it's not too little. I'm actually, like, literally shocked that I survived. Oh, god dang it. Oops, that was a fail. In a second guys, I'll show you guys my stance and I'll be streaming like literally after this video, so we got time for this. I gotta escape. Okay. 18,000 credits, that's not too much. Ugh, another pair of sperm, crap. Total kills, 60, not too much. Two fusion cores, pair of sperm, grip, about 19,000 at 70, 46 credits. Well, hey, that's kinda good. Only a little of that, okay, that's only 7,000. that needs to be done. Gosh darn it, Bobby. God darn it. Okay, I can add that right direction. Cause it has a lot more crap to it, like it has 8,000 more, so hey, it's pretty damn good. Probably takes a crap ton of just to reset it and yeah. So anyways, let's continue. Some of y'all want to, if you guys want to play with me, just check out. Give me a second. What a yawn. I'm so tired, guys. Anyways, yeah, we're, there's an exterminate. I guess I could do this. Sorry, me doing this alone. Do you remember the old war? Yes, I seem to remember the old war. Back in beta. No, I don't even remember the old war. If it even was, like, so-called an old war. But yeah. Let's do this. This is infestation. I never knew this was infestation. What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? I didn't die. What the hell happened? At least I don't think I died. Like, I still had 870 freaking shield. Oh, sorry guys if I just did that. Yes. Oh god, my nose is killing me. You know what? I'm gonna have to do this again, I guess. I don't even need to use anything special. Okay, I'm not going to that area now. So I don't want to miss anybody. So. Okay, so I'm safe to go this way. Sorry guys if I'm like really talking, I'm just bit curious how the hell did I supposedly die, I guess. Had infestation. You call this heavy? I call this light. Because they actually had the guts to say heavy. I was already prepared to fight off a mob. That was just pure professional. The bypass is gonna be gone. Pretty damn easy, not gonna lie. One shot, one kill. That's what they always say. Okay, that was pretty funny. Guy just like, I can't take this anymore, and just blew himself up. He didn't even get a chance to even try to kill me. Oh, that was so weird. Oh, one more fix. That's typically kind of good for this. Actually, that's kind of bad. I love Kubro, something no one cares about. Sometimes the credits, not too much, not too bad. Still gotta wait 6 hours. Uh